Phyllis. Pardon?
Oh, Phyllis, man.
Phyllis.
Come on. Phyllis, yeah.
Are you here?
Yes, Oba.
Phyllis, come. Phyllis.
Hallelujah.
Phyllis.
It's your name.
Phyllis.
Yes, I'm calling you. Phyllis.
Hallelujah.
Sanya, let me tell you something. Sanya.
Give my language a look till.
Madam, can you hear me?
We are
yes,
Oba.
Yes, can you hear very well?
Yes,
what I want to tell you, I saw something about you. The Lord said, go and call Phyllis and pray for her. Today is the day God is rewarding your heart. And rewarding you.
Jesus.
For the good things you have done in your life.
Yes, it is because it's in the building.
Why am I saying this? You are a good woman with a good heart. You have done so many things for many people. They don't even come back to say thank you. I'm seeing something about you. That you used to be a private nurse. Somebody was a nurse, but a private nurse. And I'm seeing you having like 4 children. And out of 4, I see four children, but the two children were covered with a something black. What do I see? Not a cloud, but like tapori or something. And I see it covered the two children.
Yes.
Then I asked the Lord, what is happening that the two children are covered? So God gave you 2 children, but the devil has taken 2 away from you. But I'm not talking to you. So that means you have 4 children, but 2 is dead. And the pain is still in your heart for losing your children. And some people were even saying you were a witch, you killed them yourself. But I've been good and kind to everybody. But they pay you with evil. Tonight, God is rewarding your good heart. Something is happening to you. Listen to me. Don't cry. Something is happening to you. Everyone is crying today. You are feeling pains in your teeth. So much pains. And you went to see a doctor. And the doctor said, come, let me remove for you. And you said, you won't go because you are scared. Am I right?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Give the Lord a hand of praise.
Hallelujah. Praise God.
Yeah, you went to the doctor. I was there when you were talking to the doctor. When you left, I said, me, I'm not going here again.
Watch it.
But you believe. After this revival, your pains will go, right? The Lord has touched you, the Lord has healed you. Your pain has made you whole. But that doctor is looking for you because he knows where you are. He is coming to take you. That doctor knows you already, am I right? He knows you and he knows where you stay. He knows your house, he knows a little about you. He's coming to take you and go and remove it. Hallelujah! It's good everybody is laughing. I don't want everybody to cry. Lift up your hands.
Hallelujah.
The Lord is with you tonight.
Hallelujah.
God is rewarding you. You lost your 2 children, so painful. They were 4. Am I right? 4. And you left to 2. You lost 2. The Lord is with you. There is something that is supposed to happen to you. But because of your good heart, the Lord has taken that death away from you.
Jesus.
You're supposed to be to die right now. But the Lord has taken it away from you. Because of your good heart. Receive it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Give the Lord a hand of